And any more thing, more question yours? Any your problem? Yes.
Is it possible to be in a state of bliss every day?
Being?
In a state of bliss every day. If you don't meditate 24 hours a day.
Be in bliss. It is once happening, once if you go in bliss, then you forever in bliss. And before go in bliss forever, when you meditate, when you coming satsang or something happening in daytime, then you just touching the bliss, and this touching give you so joy. Just touch. Just you go and look. Just you open the window and look. Wow, so nice, so beautiful. Visions. This is bliss. But this is not you in bliss. Just you look, you touch. But touching, and when you touching, and then this touching with, when you looking, visions, touching, and then this longing, I want to be forever. All the time. Why only some time, 5 minutes or half hour or 1 hour? Why should not be all the time? This is best, blessed. And then you going. Meditation with happen it. Many time you touch. Whenever your meditation very deep, mind is relaxed, mind is very quiet, almost not, you touch. Mind is gone, bliss is coming start. But again mind come back, because mind not totally finished yet. He just remove, go somewhere. Then he come back again, because he not going very easy. He not want to finish for easy. So this, whenever you touch, it calls Satori. Like just window is open and you see the big sky, big nature, many beautiful things. And this give you joy. Ah, so good. And then longing coming, why, how I can be in the sky forever? Why not can be there? Only looking is so beautiful. Why not be there always? Then Satori happen. And many times Satori happen. Then mind is ready to, okay, now I finish. Mind is not ready easy. Mind is very, because he is stronger. This life and many, many lives, whatever we had, this is same mind. He is a governor. So he will not leave easy. He will leave, but if you go on, as you looking the bliss more, as you looking, feeling, listening the call of consciousness, call of bliss, then more longing. I want to go. I want to be there. Only listening is so good. How to be there? If you sitting near ocean, looking so good. Ocean is vast, very big, and want to jump. If anybody can't swim, very difficult to jump. First he has to learn the swim. And then he jump. And then before he was very afraid to go in ocean, and now he can go 1 hour, 2 hours, 5 hours, whatever, he can be there in ocean, can enjoy. And slowly, slowly, when very much, and totally go inside in ocean and be ocean. So this is bliss. So but it is good, even little touching happen. Even one drop come. One drop of nectar, one drop of bliss, change you. Then this longing come. One drops if you get, you will be not same. You will be one hand very good, a second hand very restless also. This is divine restless. I want. As you ask, how I can be 24 hours there? But go on, go on, and one day it will happen. Whenever you are ready, when your thirst, longing will be fully, yes, I don't want anything else except it. Nothing want. And that day, you go in ocean, or ocean just fully ocean shower on you. If whole ocean shower on you, you will be finished. Ocean will be there, you are not there. Mind is finished. If whole sky come, mind cannot stand. Then unloveless. So it will happen. Just you go on, meditate, satsang, be in this type atmosphere where love is happening, where meditation is happening, where this type vibration is happening. Then mind will be ready, and one day he will pop, he will finish. But just this mind will be ready as you be in this type atmosphere. Which type atmosphere mind become like that? If you go drink to alcoholist, drinkers, you also want drinking start wine. If you go to politician, you also slowly thinking and becoming start politician. So how you are, where you are, which is your surrounding? If your surrounding is meditator, sannyasin, lovers, then slowly you become lover. Love more come. No mind stage, bliss stage, more come. Therefore, be with master is right. Being is master. More opportunity to touch the bliss. More and more. Blessings coming. And then one day, as blessings coming, as you want. No, I want more. I want finish. I want to be 24 hours there. Can be there. Just be more loving, more meditative, more alert, more aware. And then bliss will come. You will be blessed one. But depend only you. You don't run away. You just go on in this way. Journey should be go on. Many times mind want to run away. Mind is very strong. Mind don't want to be in this space. But you go on. And then if you choose, no, I have to go here, inner journey, then one day he will be finished. When you're not listening him much, then he has to go. He go, blessings is there. But mind is also, it is not easy. But if you decide, yes, I have to go, then he will go, whatever takes time, how much take time. But one day he will be finished. Lie will be lose, truth will be win. If you decide, but this is your decision. No any existence make force you. Existence don't make force. Whenever you want, whenever you are ready, when you want bliss fully, okay. If you want any other thing, you say okay also. You want this thing, okay, go. You want that thing, okay, go. You want that thing, okay, go. Finally, when you look, and finally come, no. Here no joy, here also okay, here not joy, only blessings. And blessings we have. For blessings, no need to go anywhere. For blessing only, mind should be stopped. This 24 hours this mind is running should be quiet. Stop. Little bliss come. More stop, more bliss come. Very bliss come. Fully stop, full bliss. As much as your mind stop, that part become bliss. also just like this. Okay. Yeah. So every day we have satsang here, and every Saturday and Sunday will be meditation retreat. This last week happened, and after tomorrow will be Saturday. So we have meditation retreat, and this week will be Om intensive sound retreat. Intensive Om. So very good, this Om meditation we do here. And this Om is very good. No need, even you no need any music. Sometimes you don't have any music, no have cassette, no have CD. Every you in forest, you near sitting on the ocean, there you can do start. Just sit, close eyes and do Om. Start, no any need, and no any need any special place. Anywhere you can do. Only just little bit you have to be aware. Whenever you do little bit, like around your pupils should not be disturbed. Sometimes they will be disturbed. If you're sitting in restaurant and suddenly you say Om, they are eating drinking chai, and will be difficult. But in beach you can do beach yoga, doing reiki, doing sitting, doing so Om also can do. So just little bit, and in your house and anytime, everywhere you can do. This no need any instrument, no need any music also. If you have, very okay. Also we have cassette, half hour music, half hour silent. So who want to do this retreat, 2 days will be 3 sessions, 1 day, 3 sessions, 2nd day, and 2-3 meditation, active meditation will be every day. So like a 4-5 meditation every day. And from after satsang 12:30 to 6-7 o'clock till evening, this retreat go. So who want to do, they can join, and about it you can ask to Satvika. She will say how can be, what can be, how is it. So very good. Okay.